Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a spring summer clothing haul, and I have pieces from a variety of different retailers to share with you guys. Some pieces are from H&M, a few from ASOS, and then the rest are from Nordstrom. And some of these items I purchased specifically to match two of my newest handbags, and the rest are just items that I really love. As a reference, I am typically an extra small at most retailers, but I will leave all the sizing information in the description box below, as well as leave the links for everything I'll be showing today. And if you're new here, hi, my name is Carol, and I post new videos at least every single Thursday on fashion, luxury, and style tips for the working woman. So if you like this video, I do hope you check out my channel. Perhaps watch a few more of my other videos, and do consider subscribing as well as hitting the notification bell so you don't miss out whenever I post a new video. Now let's get into the clothing haul. So I'm going to start off with the items from H&M first, and the first piece is actually what I'm wearing right now, and it is this floral blouse with long sleeves and a bit of a higher neckline. And then there's ruffles along the bottom of the sleeves as well as along the collar. And then on the back, you actually have this ribbon that you tie into a bow. So in the summer, if you're wearing your hair in a ponytail or up in a bun, that detail at the back is actually really pretty. And what's great about these sleeves is there's a little bit of elastic at the bottom here. So if you wanted to just pull the sleeves up in the summer and create a different look, as well as expose a little more skin so it's not quite as hot, you can just pull it up and then you can just drape the sleeves over the elastic. And this is an easy way to just shorten it and change up the outfit a little bit. What's great about floral prints is they definitely can be worn year-round, but it's especially perfect in the summer. And this top specifically, since it is a little bit more muted in color, I would definitely be able to wear this throughout the year, no problem. It just depends on the other pieces that I wear with it. In the summer, I would go for some lighter colors, especially white is something that I really like. And then in the winter time, I would probably style this with darker colors just to bring out the green in the shirt more so than the lighter pink colors. The next item is this white short sleeve top with this eyelet detail running through it. And then you do have this elasticated detail on the sleeves, which gives it a little bit of a puff sleeve effect. And then on the back, you have this one simple button to do up the shirt. And I would say that this is definitely on the boxy side. So if you wanted this to fit a little bit closer to your body, definitely do size down in this. But I actually bought my usual size for this. And I think it works perfectly fine if you tuck it completely into a flowy skirt, for example, or if you just do a front tuck inside a pair of jeans or a pair of denim shorts. That would also work, and it would make it look a little bit more fitted against your body. And I love anything in white or with this eyelet detail in the summer. So combining the white and the eyelet detail together, I think makes the perfect summer look. And I actually have a lot of things in my closet that are in a similar sort of pattern, I guess. And it's just so easy to throw it on and you instantly look like you're ready for summer. So recently I purchased the Dior Book Tote in their stunning, beautiful Toile de Julie pattern. And I purchased it in the blue color. And I just absolutely love that pattern. So I've been browsing online to try to find some clothing items in a very similar looking Toile de Julie pattern. And H&M has a few items in a very similar looking pattern. One of them is this wrap skirt that I purchased. And they also use this pattern in a short sleeve top, which I also bought, but it hasn't arrived yet. And they also have this fabric in a few different styles of dresses too. I'll link everything that I can find in this pattern on H&M's website in the description box below. So this skirt is a linen blend fabric. So it actually kind of creases a little bit on the easy side. But it's actually not too bad, you just have to steam it before you wear it. And this is a true wrap skirt, so on this right side over here, underneath this top layer, you do have a button to button it together. And then on the left side over here, you have these two ties to tie the skirt together. So just make sure you tie it tightly so this doesn't fall down as you're wearing it. And I think this looks really nice with anything white on top of it. So for example, the shirt that I just showed right before this would look really nice with the skirt. And I think this looks really nice, either a little bit more on the dressed up side if you wear it with a pair of heels, for example, or you can also dress this down a little bit if you just wear it with a pair of white sneakers. And of course, I'm definitely going to be wearing this a lot with my Dior book tote. Next up are the items that I purchased from ASOS. And I've been generally loving everything in a sort of sage green or pistachio color recently. And this next piece is actually the first of three items that I bought in a very similar sort of green color. So the first piece is this puff sleeve dress that's in a sort of jacquard fabric. And the sleeves are actually quite dramatic. And it comes with this matching sash at the waist that you can tie to cinch in your waist. And the bottom of the dress is a little bit higher than knee length on me, and it flares out a little bit at the bottom. So I just really love how feminine this dress looks, and I think it's an instant stunning outfit. You don't really have to put much effort into it. You can either wear it with this matching tie around the waist, or what I plan on doing is sometimes switching it up and just switching this out for a white braided belt. And I think that adds just the perfect amount of contrast. And I think it looks really nice with white or cream colored accessories. And what I'm going to probably wear this the most with is actually blush pink accessories, because I have this blush pink colored wicker bag that I think would look perfect with this in the summer. So this next item is once again in a sort of sage green color. And I would say that it's a tad bit darker than the dress that I just showed you. So this piece is this pearl collar blouse from ASOS. And it has these ruffles cascading down the sleeves and it buttons up to around a V-neck sort of length. And of course you have these pearl details all along the collar. And the collar also has a bit of a ruffle effect too. And I just really love how these ruffles move and flow as you're walking around. And I wore this in the last video that I filmed, and I had it tucked into a pair of jeans. And surprisingly, it didn't leave any sort of crease marks or wrinkles on it at all. So I think this fabric just wears really nicely. And I plan on wearing this a lot with sort of midi-length skirts to really play up the feminine details of this shirt. And it also looks really nice worn to work, just with any simple pencil skirt or a pair of trousers too. These last items I'm going to show are from Nordstrom, and the first is this top from a brand called CC. And this top has cherry blossoms running throughout the fabric. It has these buttons down the front of the shirt, and then on the sleeves you have this bit of a ruffle design. And they actually make the same exact top in a variety of different colors and patterns. And I actually initially bought the same style of shirt in a sort of eyelet detail fabric. But when I tried that one on, it was actually too big for me, even though I bought it in my usual extra small size. So I did decide to return it. But then they came out with this pattern and I decided to give it another shot. So I also bought this in the extra small, and I actually think that this one fits me perfectly fine. So I would say that there's a bit of inconsistency in the sizing of the style. So if you wanted to get this shirt for yourself, whether it's in this pattern or any of the other patterns or colors that they offer, consider getting it in your usual size as well as one size down, and just keep the one that fits you better. So for this shirt, I actually plan on styling this very simply, thrown on over a pair of jeans or a pair of denim shorts, for example. And I think it's a very quick and simple way to look very put together. And if you get the shirt in the same exact cherry blossom pattern, I think this would also look really great styled for work, just over a simple pair of slim fitting trousers. If you got this in a brighter color though, I would say that it's probably not the best to wear to work, but that would actually be a great pop of color for any type of casual outfit. These last two items I bought to go with my newest bag purchase, my Louis Vuitton Nano Speedy. So I would say that in general, I do have a little bit of a dressier style, but because I wanted to wear that bag a little bit more casually, I wanted to get some tops that would go really nicely with that bag, but still have a little bit of feminine details to it. So these two tops are just the same item, but in two different colors. The first is a very standard color for me, which is white. And if you're keeping track of how many green items I've shown in this video so far, the last one is actually the same top, but in a sort of military green color. So this top is a little bit on the crop side. The bottom kind of flares out into a slight peplum shape. And there's this sort of smocking detail around the waist that really cinches you in, as well as hiding any flaws you might have. And then there's ruffles along the top over here. And there's this little bow that ties in the front, as well as the shoulder straps are completely adjustable. You just tie it to however you want it to and just secure it by knotting it up. So I think this is the perfect casual top to just put on over a pair of jeans and wear with that bag that I talked about. As well as, I think especially with the white one, you can also just easily tuck it into a high-waisted skirt, for example, and kind of dress it up a little bit. That is it for the spring-summer clothing haul with pieces from Nordstrom, ASOS, and H&M. I really hope you like this video, and if you like the outfits and the items that I showed today, please do give this video a thumbs up and leave in the comments down below which item or outfit was your favorite of the bunch. And if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, definitely do consider subscribing, as well as hitting the notification bell so you don't miss out whenever I post a new video, which is at least every single Thursday. And I'll leave two videos on the screen for you to watch next, so I'll see you in my next video. Bye for now!